How's it gonna stop?
He threw a rock at me and said, I got his meat.
Soon the bastards ran out of us.
You have red caps working in your circus?
Kick them all out.
Oh, yes. Very well.
Paramidius and Fred are
killed. We do this right,
they'll run for the damn hills.
I have something to ask.
Welcome, adventurer. I take it you're new to Rivington. No doubt you came here to choose from my fine selection of weapons. Yes, I seem to have it all. Clubs, swords, maces, bows, cutting and gutting galore. Why don't we see if we can find the perfect weapon for you? Wonderful. But patience is a virtue. I provide a personalized service for my customers to make sure the weapon I choose is the perfect fit. Tell me, how do you like to kill? I see. Playing to your strengths. Keeping things simple. And when you kill someone, what do you feel? Killing holds no fear for you, does it? You understand what it takes and what it gives. One more question, if you'll humour me. Do you think you could turn your weapon on those closest to you? You'll do so much worse by the time I'm done with you.
Still rolling in the muck, I see. Gortash knows you are coming. Knows you have the Bone Lord's stone. Do not let him hiss hot air into your worm-weakened brain. He'll find your weaknesses. Stick a knife in the cracks and prize you apart. Unless you get him first. Remember, his throat spits lies, but my blade carves the truth. You will read it on your skin soon enough.
She's toying with me. What does she want?
Ah, yeah. You! Try attacking me when my back isn't turned, you bloody coward! Is that so? You've got some evil twin running round whacking people round the back of the head. I'll tell you now, you'll be seeing bloody double while I'm done with you. Well, I'm sure it were you. I'm almost certain. Ah, gods be damned, I don't know. I'd have sworn, but my head's pounding. I don't remember. I need a bloody drink. Go on, clear off. I've seen enough of your face today.
Pleasing to sleep indoors.
Zog said to leave, so we're leaving. End of story.
Why if we get caught?
Come on, patrol.
I ain't looking to make friends or enemies. Go bother someone else.
If you're after a job, Neverwinter is on the lookout for adventurers. That's where we're headed.
My dad said I'm not allowed. You didn't even fight back.
I tried. Into the city.
Hi. Welcome to the Rivington General. Browse carefully. The weapons are sharp. Hi. Or want a blade, or a bow, or a dagger. Or maybe a spear is more your thing? You look like you know how to use a spear. By spear. What'd you say, huh? Oh, yay! Want more? Want less? Wanna sell? Wanna buy? You know where I am. Bye!
Survive the beat. Let that be the end of it. And don't make things worse.
You have to let those thugs get away with
it. Thugs work for the guild. Get away with whatever they like.
We would never hurt him. We had nothing to do with his death. I swear it.
What do you remember?
I know.
Eye color, hairstyle, accent, anything.
They were big.
The priests will open the temple up again. You will see. They're good people, holy people.
Please, in the name of the Crying One, have mercy.
Into his embrace.
The crying one weeps today. Our father Lorgan is dead. Murdered. I don't want to talk. My heart is in mourning.
I don't teach you how to pray.
Why not? We are his adherents. Who would know if not us?
To claim to know the Lord's will is blasphemy.
We let more outsiders in and more Baldurians die. Duke Stelmane, Father Lorcan, it's no coincidence.
We have faith here, Bill. Faith in people, no matter where they're from.
Who had more faith than Father Lorcan? How did that work out?
Thank you, stranger. Father Lorcan's passing has saddened us all.
Passing? He was murdered by one of the fugitives he was harboring.
Bill, I beg you, be quiet. Even sinners receive Illmater's grace, and Father Lorcan knew that. We don't pick and choose who we aid. Thank you, stranger. I take some solace knowing that he died in Illmater's service.
Does Illmater's service involve protecting heretic absolutists? Or perhaps I missed that sermon.
Enough, Bill. You seem a kind soul. Our temple is open to you. Walk well.
Forgive Father Lorcan. I've nothing against Father Lorcan. He'll need to rest his soul. But his methods need to rest with him. We need change.
I still can't believe anyone would murder Father Lorcan.
There's enough blood to make a believer out of anyone.
That Ilmater's grace, must you be so insensitive?
Look, Investigator, Brilgor might have been a criminal, but he was no murderer. You're missing something. You have to be.
Enough, Yanis. Listen to yourself. You are defending a man who ritually slaughtered your high priest. The evidence speaks for itself. Brilgor killed Father Lorcan, then, be it out of shame or profane duty, offed himself with the same blade. Case closed, Sister Yanis.
Shitey little elephant. Oh, I apologize, stranger. Language like that hardly befits a rector of Illmater. I suppose you're right. But the crying one has much more on his plate than curse words, given what just happened here. Two people just died on temple grounds. Our high priest, Father Lorcan, and one of the new refugees, Brilgor. Investigator Valeria thinks it's a murder and is content to blame Brilgor, the politically convenient target. Feel free to look around the temple, but fair warning, the investigator won't change her mind without significant new evidence. Valeria never found the murder weapon, so that could be a start. Anything disproving the refugee murder-suicide angle, really. I can tell you where to find her, but she won't be very chatty, I'm afraid. Shira passed away last year. Peacefully, mind. We buried her in the crypt under the temple, if you wish to visit. Shiresh's caress would be my best bet. That's her usual haunt after closing a case. I really hope you find something. For all our sakes.
Infirmary. Justice endures, even in suffering.
What ails you? Marsh fever? Feather lung? Be quick, I've not got all day. What do you want to know? I reckon Investigator Valeria is right. One of the refugees killed him. Cruelly, too. They cut off his hand, sawed right through the bone. I found a paralytic poison on one of his wounds. Logan was alive while they took the hand. He just couldn't scream. It's sick. We give them everything, and all we get is nothing but a good man to bury.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Dwarf, dressed in red.
The corpse remains silent. It does not know.
Hiding Brilgor from fists. Took him to the tunnel with the rest.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions. Belfry, bell ringers only past this point. Kitchen. Visitors kindly keep to common areas. Food will be served at meal times.
I've said all I have to say already. Now I just want to pack up my kitchen and leave. Soup kitchen's no good if we've no one to feed soup to. Besides, Father Lorgan's gone. Murdered. And now they're blaming a refugee for it. No. Brilgor was a nice bloke. He came a couple of times for soup. Potato chowder was his favorite. Didn't seem the murderous type. But what do I know? Some folk didn't like how he looked after the refugees, but I don't think they'd kill him for it. At least, I hope they wouldn't. That's a scary thought. Look, I need to finish up here. Lots of soup to clean up. Blood, too. Not a clue. Rivington's riddled with old smugglers' tunnels and the like. I wouldn't go poking around in them if I were you.
Ah, cursed to put my hands on everything. Room for more?
Orders are orders. We've got ours, you've got yours. I need you to step back.
There must be something.
Step back.
So Baal's chosen is a doppelganger. I should not be surprised. They have ever been among his favorite servants. Orin is testing you. Either she thinks herself a predator playing with her food, or she fears what you might do. Good. Exactly. The last time I fought doppelgangers, the Balspawn Sarivok was using them to subvert the city government, aid his rise to power. But Orin is more predator than politician, I think. She simply wants to make us feel hunted, isolated. Tell the Lordling that Orin is watching. Seems that Gortash and Orin have had a little falling out. We should leverage that. You'll need to free up your ranks a little first. Then let us be about it.
That foul shapeshifter Orin is like a scavenger beast, probing us for weaknesses. Do not let her shake your resolve. An unwieldy number. You must cut someone loose. Continue. One moment. That might be worth a look.
No one's stopped me yet. A private word would be nice.
Fucking shapeshifter. She'll try to break our best asset, our trust. Fortunately, she's no match for our second best asset, me. No room in your party. What should I do? Let's hop.
Not over, then through. That color looks familiar. Does this cat belong to Gale?
Meow.
You notice the Tressim guards a shiny ring and stack of letters at its feet.
That's for me to know, isn't it? This bleeding heart of mine, but use it well, you hear? What of them? I don't dirty my paws for anything less than pheasant, I'll have you know.
Thank you.
hasten your departure. I ate the pigeons. Are you satisfied? I prevaricated before. Pigeon is my second most favorite meat. Beholder. But it's exceedingly rare to come by. But let's not get bogged down in semantics. I believe you were just leaving, weren't you? Ta! Service of not having to make any further conversation with you. I concede. I'll be on my way then. There are a few places in the city I'd like to visit. I might have sussed some interesting items I'd rather like to get my paws upon. If I find anything interesting, I might even be willing to barter. Might. Ta-ra. Away.
I wonder if the gods are watching me.
here goes nothing.
Making me sweat.
Can't give up now.
Best avoid that trap. What am I to do? A lock? How tempting.
Still alive, so that's progress. Maybe I need more pockets. Never wanted the easy path. What's hiding here? Give it a shot.
A crypt. This must be where Shira Clowen is buried.
Here lies Flinster Sunseeker, born 1400 DR, died 1456 DR. Here lies Satida Atana, born 1411 DR, died 1485 DR. Here lies Reloric Windbane, born 1399 DR, died 1486 DR. Here lies Sister Shira Clawen, date of birth unknown, died 1491 DR.
Here it is. The tomb of the amulet spirit's granddaughter. Time for a family reunion.
What's next?
Talishira, faithful to the crying god, long didst I wait, only to find thine empty flesh. Gone thou might be, alas. Honored Shira, her spirit hath fled, and her body but merely a husk. Swear I did to shed this foul mania and bestow it upon Shira. She was to endure, to suffer, as was her god Ilmata's wont. Who now shall bear the madness Shah has wrought on me, so I might no longer suffer? Oh, shall it be thou?
The monk himself holds your answer. Tasha's hideous laughter is a powerful skill, but earning it may come at the cost of wisdom.
Thou shalt know the extent of Shah's mania, Tasha's hideous laughter at thine beck and call. But at what cost? Who might say?
Your muscles tingle and your mouth twitches as the laughing madness spreads through you. The madness tugs at your mind, prods in places best left untouched. You feel your wisdom begin to drain. You remain wise as ever, even as Shah's madness spreads outward. You giggle, struck by the absurdity of the moment. A spirit hiding inside an amulet has brought you to the body of his granddaughter and possessed it. Outrageous, ridiculous. Once again, you feel your wisdom draining away. Hilarious. What is it? The urge to laugh dwindles. You can't help but chuckle. You withstood the monk's madness and earned Tasha's hideous laughter.
My friend, forgive me,
for this mind was not mine own. May laughter be thy gift, never thy curse, the morning lord calls. Canst thou feel the warmth of his blessing? This is not my final twilight, but a new dawn. Farewell.
The corpse is an empty husk once more. The monk, liberated from madness, is finally at peace.
He's gone. Well, he always was good for a laugh. Is that blood? No, never mind. Path lies before me.
Over there.
Let's see. What's in here?
moving.
My word. Over there.
Can't even catch my breath. Can't slow down.
Ready for another round?
Fleet of foot. Forward. Something good here, I hope.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Tries to speak, but something prevents it.
corpse remains silent. It does not know.
A blood red dwarf. Tricky. Hungry.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Someone was arranging these corpses. What for?
Let's have a look.
This blade's wicked look matches its deed. Poor Father Logan. Full torso, torn and butchered. Hello, Dribbles.
The corpse does not respond.
Don't be shy. For me?
What to do? Have to keep going. Be wary. This place is trapped.
I think these were the people Father Logan was trying to help.
Priest is of little use to them now, apart from a prayer for the dead.
Anything of use?
The corpse remains silent.
I'm ready.
I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it. another step forward. I bet that'll fit in my pack. Always room for more? Can't slow down.
Care for a dip, Will?
It would be my pleasure, Karlak. Once the Absolute's been crushed for good.
Heroics don't leave half enough time for messing.
That's curious. No traps, please.
I think it's a true shame that your goddess doesn't allow for love.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Garrod! Pushed. Felt bones break. Darkness. On the road, man tried to buy. East, fled armies, lost everything.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Thank you.
leading right into that cave.
The boss is expecting you. Hasn't forgotten what you did for him at Moonrise.
Oh, cursed to put my hands on everything.
Still breathing, despite everything. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Even if you and our friend ended up having werewolf cubs, they'd be so adorable.
I've shown no signs of lycanthropy, thank you very much. But should that change, I'll take it you're volunteering to be childminder.
Buy me some protective gloves and I'm all for it.
Might be worth a look.
I wish I had a bag of holding. What's in here?
get on with it. A lock. How tempting.
Can't give up now. Light on my feet. Watch how you go.
It's good to be alive. Phew. Hot foot. Place is trapped.
Best get going. Maybe I need more pockets. Open up. Have to keep going.
There's no time to waste. Best avoid that trap.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Man is not long for this world.
Guild wanted the cargo.
You hear the blood gurgle in his struggling lungs. His last ounce of strength is spent.
Go for a good meal. Toast. This'll be fun.
No time to rest. Let's have a look. At the ready.
Hmm. trap. Be cautious.
I bet that'll fit in my pack.
I can still see blood pulsing out of that headless stump.
That same ship was at Moonrise Towers, if I'm not mistaken.
What am I to do?
Still alive, so that's progress.